Okay, I'm ready.
Does a vacuum with wheels work better than just one of brushes?
These are the two types of vacuum heads that we use, one with the brushes, one with the wheels. We personally prefer the one with the wheels because it's called a flexible vacuum head. So as you can see, the wheels will glide over the debris and allow it to be sucked up into the mouth, whereas the one with brushes will brush the debris forward, I feel, and tend to not get as much in under the mouth of the cleaner.